no more. The town should be safe for now. That ability is not yet recharged. Empty. Did those creatures steal the treasure? The ruins of old Tristan. The shadow of the Alpha still hangs over this place.
I promised Marco I'd protect him, but now...
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
Nor should she. I will help her find him. Come, let us search for your uncle.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there. Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What happened to your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons. Look! A hidden cellar! Follow me!
Your mother's secrets are here.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it. Captain Dalton! Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
I will find your uncle. Stay here and find out what you can.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again, but like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
Be at peace. My mind is stronger. Tristram Cathedral. The star fell here. The star fell here.
Not with the kid that they've trapped here. Acheron, save me.
ability is not yet recharged.
My name is Lakdanan, and I am Curs. Once the captain of King the Oryx army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
Oh, minions, stay back! Back! May this wedge hold. The skeleton king?
The power of the fallen star awakened me, and soon all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me here!